Hello. Hello, friends. My name is Hannah. And welcome to ASMR Like a Sandbox. Today, I have some lovely wooden sounds. And canvas sounds. For us to explore together. Let's start with this one. So, first of all, these words for you. Just as you are. I don't know if you know this, but it's kind of hard to trace upside down. J-U-S T-A-S-Y-O-U-A-R-E. This beautiful wall hanging was a wedding present. And I got, I didn't realize how rough the back looked, but that's okay. My husband and I are both naturally people who do a lot of self-reflection and work towards growth as people, but we like to remind each other regularly that we love the other person right now, not just some future version of each other that we're working towards, but the people that we are right now. So we support each other's growth goals, but we also love the real person in front of us. I love the way that canvas sounds. Just wiping this off a little bit to clean it. And that is our first object. Just as you are. Next, let's do something wooden. I think that this is so pretty. It's this white base, and then all these branches of what look like eucalyptus, perhaps, to me. And has some dark leaves. Some medium toned leaves, some bluish leaves, and some very, very light leaves. Some are a little more green and some are a little more blue. So this is just a lovely wooden piece of wall decor. And this actually normally hangs in our bathroom. How it looks when it's shiny like that. I think that's really cool. Okay. Our next item is this small piece of wood. And I don't know if you can tell, but it says on here the words, "It's okay." It's a nice square. You know what? One thing I realize is that I think that's the third time in my videos where I've said the word square when the actually correct term is rectangle. So this small block of wood is a nice rectangle, and it says it's okay. And this was a gift given to me by one of my very favorite people in the world to remind me that even when life is really difficult and I feel upset and overwhelmed, that it's okay not to add to that distress by condemning myself for being distressed or overwhelmed, but to kind of, in a way, accept and work with the overwhelm or the anxiety, instead of using limited energy to fight against the reality of those things. Sometimes accepting what is, telling the truth about reality, even if it's not what we wish it were, can be the first step in feeling more peace or seeing more clearly towards solutions. So, the human experience is so diverse, with great joys and great suffering. And it's okay to have a wide range of emotional reactions to those life occurrences. And then to make wise and healthy choices care for ourselves and others as well. This is super textured. Okay, should we try wiping this one down too? Wow, that's kind of a fun sound. I think the texture of the wood with the texture of the disinfecting wipe gives a really unique auditory sensation. So if you like soapy, scratchy sounds. There you go. Alright, our final object is another canvas item. I'm not sure where I got this, but I grew up very near the beach, and I loved collecting seashells or buying beautifully polished seashells that other people had collected, and so this reminds me of that. Plus, it has the word relax. And guess what? This is another shape that is not a square, but is in fact a rectangle. What the back looks like. You can see the other side of the canvas, and the wooden frame with some sort of black paper or tape on it. This is just kind of a good old-fashioned tapping, scratching, and stop speaking video. So if you like that kind of video, you're probably watching this. I have one more disinfecting wipe to wipe off this beautiful seashell. Can definitely see there was some dirt on it. Now let's wipe off the blue part. Blue and tan and white with stripes and circles and little diamond type things. Alright, and there we go. I think that canvas and wooden decor can be so beautiful. And so, I think I just kind of have naturally incorporated it into my home. And I like decor that has specific meaning for me, because I think that along with wanting things to look good, I want there to be a sense of ownership and being reminded of beautiful truths or people that I love or places that I've been to. Plus, it's always great when decor sounds good too. Anyway, thank you so much for being with me today. I hope you've found some relaxation watching this video and looking at these beautiful, though simple, and much beloved pieces of canvas and wood. If you have suggestions for future videos, definitely let me know. And as always, please do remember that because you are a human being, you are loved, and you are capable. I'll see you next time.